All cataracts are removed using ultrasonic energy to break the cataract up and wash it out of the eye. Lasers can be used to make the incision into the eye or make the incision into the cataract itself, but not to actually remove it. Once the cataract's removed, it's then replaced with a man-made lens that puts the eye into focus.